Hello, good evening everybody, and thank you for joining us in the Clarins Virtual Boutique. My name is Rachel and I'm a beauty coach here, and in the next 60 minutes we will be going through your very own Clarins Lift and Sculpt Facial. I hope you guys are just as excited as us to get those spa-like results this evening. Your skin is going to be left feeling hydrated, pumped, firm, and of course we do promise you that signature Clarins glow as well. So as people are joining the room, I'm just going to give you a little bit of background about the brand, just as we wait for people to get in and get settled and get comfortable. So all get your Clarins bags to the ready, your little sample bags, get your samples out, start taking them out of the boxes while I just give you a little bit of background. So for those of you that don't know, Clarins is a family-run company, and we're all here today because of a special name, a special called Jack Courtin Clarins. Now, Clarins actually emerged from the skin spas in 1954, and that's why I've roped along a very special friend this evening to bring to us some spa trade secrets, because as much as the products are important in the results we're going to get tonight, so are the application techniques. And this was all started in 1954. So I'd like to introduce to you my friend Shannon. So me and Shannon met a few years ago when she was a Clarins skin spa therapist. So if you've had a Clarins treatment before, you'll know just how magical they are. And they're very unique because we don't use any technology. It's all done through the power of connection and the power of touch. Different intricate movements and also different pressures, all done by the therapist's hands to give you those amazing results, which are done by microcirculation and lymphatic drainage. Shannon, would you like to say hello to everybody tonight?
Yeah, what an intro. It's going to be a good one tonight, everyone. Let us know, have you joined any of our follow along facials before? I'd love to see who's watching. But thanks, Rachel. Obviously, we're going to learn a lot of general hints and tips from Rachel today. She has got a wide range of experience with Clarins, and she kind of took me under her wing when I first started a few years ago, and I'm really excited to share really good mixology and how we can get the most out of our products and treatments at home.
Ah, lovely. Thanks, Shannon. So just to reset the room as people are starting to join, we are here for your very own Lift and Sculpt follow along facial. So your skin is going to be feeling hydrated, firm, plump, and also glowing by the end of the evening. And we will, of course, be sharing those Clarins spa trade secrets and application techniques with the lovely help of Shannon as well. Shannon, would you let us know what we need to get prepared tonight?
Yeah, so if you haven't already, get yourself a nice drink. You might have your robe on like me, obviously got to be Clarins, and maybe a notepad, pen. If you want to take notes, feel free. I've also got some cotton pads. I have dampened some, which can be handy. I've got tissues, I've got a bowl of warm water, pop your hair back. Maybe you might want a facial flannel. And Rachel's going to put this in the comments also what you'll need. But I find that scissors are quite handy in opening the sachets that you'll also have in your bag. I've also got a mirror here as well. So if you've got a mirror, it can be quite handy for kind of helping show you how to do those massage movements. So not too much, hey? But it comes in handy.
And of course, you guys will be getting an exclusive discount code. So if you are wanting to treat yourself to any of these products this evening, you will be receiving a £10 discount of a £50 purchase on the Clarins website. But you do have to watch all the way till the end to get this discount code tonight.
Yes, and I can see you're all commenting along. So let's see who's with us today. Hello, Joan and Sarah. Greetings from Preston. How fabulous. It's so great to have you all here.
Well, Joan's got a glass of wine. I love that, Joan.
I'm jealous. You can book in for a complimentary one-to-one with myself or Rachel here at the boutique. Just head over to the Clarins website and click on the virtual boutique page, click book now, and you can have your complimentary one-to-one with us. Hopefully we'll get through those questions today. It's all about enjoying yourself. So sit back, relax, and we'll do the rest of the work for you.
Lovely. So, like Shannon said, as we go along, you can also ask us some questions as well. We've got the chat box and we've got a couple of our other beauty coaches answering questions behind the scenes, but we will take a couple of breaks just to get those questions answered for you tonight. Please do let us know if there's anything we can cover. And we're going to start by sort of cleansing. So Shannon, do you want to tell us a little bit where we're going to start this evening?
Yeah, so who here has heard of double cleansing before? We talk about it a lot in the beauty industry. It's on the TV a lot. So that is what we're going to be doing tonight. You will have two cleansers. So it looks like a little orange bottle. The big one I've got here is the Total Cleansing Oil. And we are also going to be using the Velvet Cleansing Milk in the white bottle. So double cleansing is really as simple as it sounds. It's cleansing only doubled up. So you're going to do it twice. You can do it with two different cleansers like us tonight, or you can use the same cleanser twice. Preference on textures and so forth, but every single step that you do after cleansing will make such more of a difference when you've thoroughly cleansed. If you've kind of just done a quick wipe over, your moisturizers and your serums are kind of going to be sat on top of any SPF and makeup that you've collected throughout the day. So step one is going to effectively remove makeup, SPF and pollution. And your second cleanse is going to kind of clean the skin more thoroughly underneath. Isn't that right, Rachel?
That is definitely. And throughout the day, you kind of collect dust, sweat. Even if you don't wear makeup, you will be surprised what really comes off the skin when you do a proper cleanse, especially something like a double cleanse and sort of a unique Clarins cleansing technique that Shannon is going to share with us. You will be really surprised what comes off your skin. I've got makeup on today, Shannon hasn't, and we're both going to get some dirt out of the skin today. And cleansing is a really, really important step in your routine. It's actually anti-aging and it will make your skin more radiant as well. When we have all these pollution particles and dust and sweat and makeup sitting on the skin, they release something called a free radical, which attacks something in the skin called a fibroblast, which is what produces our skin's collagen and makes it firm and supple and plump. So we don't want to leave those free radicals to accumulate on the skin, which will lead to sort of a more aged skin. And also, as all these things collect on the skin, if we're not getting them off properly, it will become harder for our skin to reflect natural light. So that gives you a more dull complexion. So by doing a really good cleanse at the end of each day and also in the morning just to refresh, you're really going to get that bright, youthful skin that we all want.
Great. So let's get started with the Total Cleansing Oil. Little one here, slightly yellowy packaging. That's because you've got the melon, mandarin and sunflower oil in there. So let's get started. Take the glasses off. You're going to go for about a 5 to 10 pence size piece amount into the palm of the hand. Be careful not to use too much, everyone. Warm that in the hands. A little bit goes a long way. And we're going to do Clarins application method, which is where we press onto the forehead first, two steps there, down onto the cheeks, onto the nose, the lips, the jaw, just pressing, and down onto the neck, like so.
That feels so relaxing.
Already, just from that first step.
Yeah.
The next one is where it's called the anti-pollution cleansing method, and it's the act of kind of causing a suction method on your skin, where you're gently pressing and pulling away from the skin. So it almost is going, drawing out any dirt or impurities without kind of harmfully rubbing the skin too much. So we're just going to do all over the face, down onto the jaw. And then I'm going to remove with some damp facial cotton pads. You can use facial flannel or even rinse off with water. The choice is yours. So whilst I do that, I'll leave you to do your anti-pollution method.
Lovely. So this cleanser is £23. It's a total cleansing oil. And I really love using an oil for my first cleanse because it really cuts through any SPF or long-wearing makeup that is on skin. And guys, if you have got a combination on oily skin, please don't be afraid of oils. They're not going to make you more spotty. They're not going to make you more congested. They give you a really nice deep cleanse. And I love this suction technique. Thank you so much for sharing it. And actually, Jack discovered this suction technique many years ago when he was visiting the opticians, actually. So he went to scratch his glasses on his shirt and the optician stopped him and said, please don't do that. You're going to actually scratch the lens of your glasses, because he had pollution particles on the surface of his glasses from the outside. He lived in Paris, so it was a city as well, and he was actually fascinated to find that looking under the microscope, all the lenses of his glasses were scratched by the pollution particles. And that goes the same way for our skin as well. Pollution particles are very fine. They fly away around in the air and they attach themselves to our skin like magnets. They're prism in shape and they actually can rupture the skin surface, causing moisture leakage and a lot of irritation. So by using suction technique, we're actually pulling the pollution particles away from the skin rather than pushing them into the skin and scratching and irritating the skin. So I love that about our suction technique. It is really, really handy. And I find that when you do this, you get so much more out of the skin, particularly if you're not even wearing makeup. You'll be really surprised what comes off the skin.
Yes, and what's great about our cleansers is, if you didn't know already, a lot of our formulations do contain those organic ingredients. So in both of the cleansers we're using tonight, they contain organic lemon balm and organic golden gentian, which Clarins have farmed themselves in the French Alps. So it's an area in the French Alps that's exclusive to Clarins that is free from air and soil pollution. So all those ingredients are organic that we are farming there. And again, it also has that in your velvet cleansing milk. So this is the next product we're going in with. Those organic ingredients, they are going to help to soothe and soften your skin just from that first step in your routine. So let's go in with the milk. Again, you're not going to use the whole bottle, just a 5 to 10 pence size piece amount in the hands. And these are both safe to use on the face, eyes, and lips. You can do it morning and evening, but of course, a double cleanse would usually be just at nighttime. So in the morning, you would do one cleanse. And we're gonna go in with that same application method, pressing all over. Oh, that's okay. Don't feel like you have to do exactly what I do. As long as you've got that product on the face, yeah. And then as long as you're then drawing out any of those dirt and impurities. I don't know why I'm saying it like that.
And actually cleansing the skin this way, doing that suction technique, it prevents you from stretching skin tissues as well. So it is actually a more beneficial way of cleansing the skin. And this has got moringa in it. So Clarins, Shannon, actually touched on that it's anti-pollution as well. So this is something that we've always had in our cleansers. And it's got moringa in it, which is traditionally used in water to separate pollution particles and impurities from the water. So in our cleansers, it will separate the pollution particles away from your skin so that they're not damaging or irritating the skin for you.
Just taking off that off with damp cotton pads. Again, I find that the makeup or the cleanser removes better when the cotton pads are slightly damp. But when I'm at home, I sometimes do it over the sink with a facial flannel. So there's no right or wrong. I think a lot of people think a milk has to be taken off of cotton pads, but the answer is no, it doesn't. Any of those methods. How's everyone's skin feeling?
I like this one. And this too. One, you know, it can be used for lighter makeup as well. So, you know, if you don't feel like you need to do a double cleanse on an occasion where you've just got some light makeup on, this will do the trick. And we do various textures. So if you want to discuss some of our other textures, please do give us a call at the Virtual Boutique and we can run through these with you.
When do we ever take the time to actually like sit down and spend a bit of time on their skincare? I'm always rushing, just want to get straight to bed.
I know.
But it does make a huge difference, especially if you can't get into the spa or anything at the moment.
Okay.
Next product, I think it's going to be a lot of your favourites. You've probably spotted it already within your sample kit. Rachel, I'm going to let you go in with this one. I know you love it.
Yes. Guys, if you don't know about this product, I don't know where you have been. This has been the number one anti-aging serum across Europe for the last 8 years, and this is the 8th generation. It has won 364 awards worldwide, and we sell one every 5 seconds. So without further ado, I would like to introduce you to Double Serum. So Double Serum looks like this. In the full size, Shannon has got the sample that you have got in your goodie bags tonight. This is absolutely amazing. It is literally gonna be the complete answer to all of your anti-aging. It's gonna make sure that your skin is well hydrated, that your skin's got radiance, it's going to firm and lift the skin, and it's going to give protection to the skin as well, and it does literally everything for you. And tonight we're actually going to use it as part of a mixology experiment by multi-masking, so we're going to put it a little bit in our mask just to give it that extra boost. Serums have smaller molecules, which enables them to travel much further into the skin, giving it a more intense result. So we're going to be mixing it in with the mask, the V-shaping intensive wrap tonight, just to give that botanical boost tonight.
Oh, I love that. Botanical boost, absolutely. The double serum is going to be mixed with this kind of goldy tube here. It's called the V-shaping intensive wrap. It's an online exclusive. You might not have seen it before on your counters, but it's one not to be missed. We are going to add a drop of our double serum to about a 50 pence size piece of our intensive wrap. But what does this actually do? So let's squeeze this into our hands, let you have a feel of that texture. It's like a moussey, creamy, really fluffy texture. But really cooling effects. It has Zerenbert ginger in there. This is going to help to de-puff and mattify and purify this lower area of our face. So the cheekbones, the jaw, down onto the neck, all about lifting and sculpting, especially this area. So like I said, a 50 pence size piece. Oh, there we go. I saw someone like the sound effects earlier, so there's another one for you. I should have probably got you to squeeze your double serum first, because you just have to fold along this line here. It should be okay like this. So just squeeze that in half, add a little drop of double serum. Don't worry if you haven't used the whole sachet, save that for tomorrow maybe. So you've got it here like this. Warm those plant ingredients. You want to activate all that goodness, and we are going to apply it almost like we've got a beard. Maybe you have got a beard at home, but that's the kind of area you want to apply it. So I'm just looking in my mirror here.
Oh my gosh, I've spilled some on the floor.
That's okay, we can clean that up.
So I definitely tend to get a bit more heavy towards the bottom of my face. So that can be like sort of water retention, a little bit of congestion as well. And this can be caused simply by just heat. It can be hormonal, whether it's sort of ladies' week or menopause, or it can be like I tend to get it if it's like a hot summer's night and I've had the fan on. I wake up with a very swollen face, but particularly around the bottom of my face. Mm-hmm. And this really sort of helps to sort of de-puff that area and give you a more sculpted, contoured and defined look, and just really take that puffiness down. And it is, you know, the bottom of the face where we tend to get that heavier buildup.
I've rubbed it in quite a lot, so try not to rub it in too much. But you can already smell and feel those tingling effects, such as the beauty berry in there, which is going to give your skin that radiance and brightness. But we are going to leave that on for about 5 minutes or so. Maybe we'll answer a few questions until it goes slightly tacky on the skin. And then I'm going to show you a little method to kind of get that working even more. So I've not got my glasses on. Rachel, can you see any questions that we might want to answer?
Absolutely. Let me just open this up fully so I can see all the questions. So I'm just going from the bottom and then I'll go up. So M says, how much mask did you say? So it was a 50 pence piece, wasn't it, Shan?
Yeah, 50 pence size piece amount into the hand and a drop of double serum.
Amazing. Right, I'm just scrolling down because I know that some of your questions have already been answered, so I'm just checking. We've had a question. How much is the mask?
It is £47.
Perfect. Let's see what else.
And just to confirm, the full size, put it next to my face, it's quite big. It is 75 mil, so it's a bit bigger than your normal 50 mil jar of like day cream.
So just to be clear, we are adding double serum into the V shaping mask, so we're multi-masking that just so that the serum can give a bit of a boost to the mask. And there's not too many questions so far, so I think
I've seen one that's quite important. Don't use the suction method on the eyes. I should have said that. Good question. If you're using the oil, just gently sweep from left to right, or rest your cotton pads over and just sweep away. You don't need to on the eyes. That would be good, but there's no need.
Perfect.
But mine is mine's starting to go a little tacky already. It's kind of drying a little bit. So should we go in with that little secret top tip from the spa on how we can make this mask work even more?
Definitely, let's go for it.
So as you know, it's all called the V-shaping intensive wrap. So we're going to put our hands in a V-shape. You can lean on a desk if you've got one in front of you, or even like lean into your knees, but you're just going to rest the hands, use the whole hand to press onto the cheeks here. And that pressure is helping to just work that lymphatic drainage, which we'll go into with the massage. Take your right hand away, lean your hand, your head into your left hand. In 3, 2, 1, you're going to get the right hand and lean the other way.
How much pressure should we be putting on, Chan? Is it like literally putting the whole
weight
of your head into your hand?
So just rest your head into your hand. Yeah. Don't push your hand into your head. It's kind of weird to do at first, but honestly, wait till you take it off. You'll realize why we're doing this. So just switch to the other side. I'm going to do this once more each side. In 3, 2, 1, we're going to switch. 3, 2, 1. Grab a tissue if you need it. Mine's not too bad, but I'm now going to take that off with some damp cotton pads or facial flannel. You'll hear me say it each time, whatever you prefer. But fingers crossed, let us know how your skin's looking. This should appear to give you a more brighter, more radiant, and less feeling of water retention in this area, especially along here and along here.
Definitely. I did this end of last week before a wedding, and it definitely made a huge difference to the shape of the bottom of my face. So I would say that this one is a real must for you if you do get that puffiness and the heaviness in the bottom of your face. And also, it makes a huge difference to pictures as well. So puffiness and water retention really, really does show up in pictures. So if you've got a special event like a wedding or, you know, something else, and definitely do this sort of a couple of nights before, and it will make a huge difference to the way that you appear in pictures. And you know, it's still your face, it's just minus the water retention and those excess fluids, and this is a little bit of a drainage and detoxifying for you, particularly in that bottom area of the face. So I'm just going to leave mine on while we go into, I want to just make sure that Shannon's ready for the next step, because I appreciate that we've got a lot to get through this evening to get the whole of the facial. So please do excuse my white beard.
Who did you say that I looked like the other day in the V-shape and wrap?
Oh yeah, I said she looked like Santa, so now I do. But actually, you know, it's only 4 paydays till Christmas. How scary is that? This year has gone so fast.
Well, Christmas has come early. We've got you, Rachel, and Santa Claus with our event tonight, everyone.
So the next step that we're going to be going through is this super restorative treatment essence, which Shannon is holding up for you now. I've got the full size here, so it comes like that. And actually, when essences, when we first introduced this to Clarins, I did think it was a little bit gimmicky. I was like, what is this for? However, I was really, really wrong. These do work their magic. They're amazing. It's actually a concept that comes from Korean skincare, and I think we can all take a bit of sort of inspiration from Korean skincare. And you know, their skincare regimes are absolutely amazing, and the results are phenomenal as well. So this essence is really going to sort of prepare your skin the rest of the moisturizer, and in your routine it would normally sit kind of between your toner and a serum, and I kind of think of it as a mild exfoliant that you would use sort of every single day. You can splash it onto the skin with your hands, or you can sort of put it on a cotton wool pad and sweep over the skin. And this has got wild hibiscus flower extract in there, which is gently going to, my colleague says, it's like Pac-Man eating away at the dead skin cells on your skin. So this is going to give you a smoother skin, and so your makeup will sit much nicer, or if you don't wear makeup, the skin will just look smoother and the texture will look more refined in general. And your skin's also going to look brighter because you won't have so much congestion there clogging it up as well, and it really helps penetration of any products you use thereafter. So you're going to get more of a boost from your serums, your moisturizers and everything like that afterwards. Do you want to show us how to put it on, Shannon?
Yes, in our spas and salons, clients will always tell me that this is the product that gives them that kind of after facial glow. It's like your primer for the rest of your skincare. And we're going to apply it tonight with cotton pads. You can use your hands if you want to, but you do not need to rinse this off afterwards. Leave those hibiscus flower fruit extracts to really soak into the skin and get the best results. You can do this morning and evening. So you've also got ginseng in there and ginger, which is going to help to wake up your skin and revitalize it before bed. So just give it a little pat, about a 10 pence size piece amount into a cotton pad. And you can do this morning and evening, every day, usually before your serum. We're going to do things slightly different tonight for the facial. But that is the point in your routine where the essence would be applied. There's also Montpellier Rock Rose in this one. So if you do suffer with any dark spots on the skin, pigmentation, this is a great one for you. It's probably my favorite essence.
Yeah.
Just sweep over like so. So you're going to look at this like a primer for the rest of your skincare.
I've run out of cotton wool pads, so I'm just going to put it on with my hand.
Yeah.
Wasn't very prepared, or I've just been a bit too eager with the cotton wool pads.
No worries, Rachel. Now, let's go on to eyes next. Who here even uses an eye cream? Some people tend to skip it. But a lot of the time, people will put it on at the very end of their routine. We are putting it on before our moisturizer and even before our serum in an everyday routine. So the next one, you can't miss it. It's in the big cardboard. It'd be great if it was this size. Normally the full size looks like this. But you've got your sachet, so maybe grab your scissors and just snip the corner of your sachet open. Now, we're going to go in with a rice grain sized amount, so you're not going to use the whole sachet. And of course, this is the total eye lift, so helping to visibly lift the eyelids whilst minimizing wrinkles, puffiness, and dark circles.
What I love about it as well, guys, is it's also got an ingredient called deepanthenol in it, which also strengthens the eyelashes. So it's everything you can need in an eye product as well. So you can also press them onto your eyelashes. Shannon's going to show us how to use it, the best way to use it, which I'm sure is going to completely shock you, because whenever we show this application technique to our customers, they were like, oh my goodness, I've been doing it wrong. So definitely watch this and to see the best way to apply it. I've got the full size, and if you've got a full size as well, when you do get the full size, it's about half a pump for both of the eyes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so warming that with your ring finger. This is safe for sensitive eyes. If you wear contact lenses, I'd just recommend applying this before you've done your contacts. But just hold and press on that bone that surrounds the eye area and give a little bit of pressure out to the temples. You're then going to go between the brows and just hold and press on that bone that surrounds the eye area. And then do a little bit of smoothing. You might have some frown lines. Someone used to call this a number 11, which I've never thought of before.
Number 11.
But no, we want to smooth this out. You've got 22 muscles you're using, even just blinking. So, and you're blinking about 10,000 times a day, they say. Oh, don't smooth under here, just press.
And this has got organic carrageenan in there, which is just as effective as retinol for its firming abilities. We choose to use organic carrageenan because we're a plant-based company, but you still get the same lifting benefits as you would if you were using retinol. And you've also got that lovely cassia wax to smooth out the lines. And then you've got the horse chestnut eskin to help with puffiness and dark circles. So it literally does everything for you. I love this one.
Total eye lift
as well.
Love it. Love the total eye lift. Morning and night, you can't go wrong.
This one is £58, and you can get it from the website or in store. And it is made from 25% recycled glass as well, which is something that you guys, you know, is important to you guys, and it's important to us as well. Amazing. Shall we get on to the next products? I just speeding my way through this because I really want to use that gua sha. I've been so excited about this all week, and we're nearly there where we can use the gua sha to give ourselves that lovely massage, facial massage that Shannon's gonna sort of get to in a moment. But blue orchid oil is actually one of our best sellers because it is the first product that we sort of ever produced. And Jack came up with three face treatment oils and three body oils and 100% pure plant extract. And with this one, you know, we got it right the first time. The formula's never been changed, so something that we're really proud of. And just to think that, you know, back in 1954 we came up with something that was a pure plant extract, and it's something that I'm really proud of. You know, it's not a trend that we're following now. We were the originators of this, and I'm really, really proud of that. And essentially, blue orchid oil is great for anyone with dehydrated skin, which is 90% of us, even those of us with a combination acne prone or congested skin. We do need dehydration treatment sometimes, so don't be afraid if you have got a dehydration or combination skin.
So your blue orchid oil will come in the cutest bottle ever. That's your blue orchid oil there. save the bottle as well when you finished it. My mum keeps it and she just kind of decants her blue orchid into this one if she's going away or something. But try not to use too much. We are going to be using this to massage with our gua sha tool. So my hands are a little bit oily, might need to use a tissue. Bear with me. Don't use the whole bottle, just use, like I've always said, a 5 to 10 pence size piece amount in the palm of the hands. Warm that in the hands. Oh, those plant ingredients, the hazelnut, the rosewood, patchouli. Just take a deep breath in, roll those shoulders back, and we're just going to gently sweep this onto the skin. Not too much pressure. It's just the best Clarins smell ever. It just reminds me of Clarins in general.
Are you putting it on your neck as well?
Yeah, bring it down as far as you can. Get it everywhere. Why not? I know some people like to put this on their cuticles, the ends of their hair.
Put it in my eyebrows.
Yeah, it's so versatile. But just a couple little drops last such a long time. So once you've got that kind of swept onto the skin, we are going to introduce the tool that has kind of been slept on. I didn't think much of it initially. I thought, what can this do? I mean, a therapist, power is usually all in the hands. But in terms of pressure, the gua sha works wonders in boosting radiance, brightness, helping to even complexion and aid circulation. It's actually an ancient practice from traditional Chinese medicine. And today we are using this pink one, which is rose quartz crystal, which as a therapist myself, it is strongly attached to the heart chakra and the throat chakra. Anyone got any rose quartz necklaces? It would always kind of sit near the heart. So rose quartz helps to promote self-care and self-love.
Oh, I love that. That really ties in with the sort of ethos of the Clarins brand as well. So I really like that.
That's what it's all about. So let's start with our massage movements. I will say, do not do too much pressure. You're just going to let the crystal do all the work. So using this longer side, obviously one side is curved. We're going to use the slightly flatter side and we're going to use it kind of straight on. We're not going to use it flat. We're going to use it straight on. Starting in the middle of the forehead, just going to slowly go one, back to the middle, two, back to the middle, three. We're following those specific lymph nodes. We're always working from the inside out. So let's do the other side. One, two, three. We're helping to move that fluid, any water retention away from the center of the face. Using that same side, nozzle the gua sha kind of into this smile line here. And you're going to kind of go under the cheekbone.
He's both doing that at the same time.
Just do 3 to 4 little movements under the cheekbones. If you're a chatterbox like me, you get jaw ache under there. Or I eat a lot as well, so it could be that. And we're just going to go in with the other side. Under the cheekbones.
How much you said a lot of pressure, didn't you?
It's hard not to. I know it feels really nice, like a firm pressure, but just be careful, not too firm. Okay. You can also go down under the chin here.
Is that with the little hook or the straight side?
Yeah, still the straight side. We're not going to use the hook just yet. So just under the lip, along that top of the jaw. So along this muscle here. And that is called the maxilla.
There
we go. Yeah.
I can literally feel I'm pushing something out there.
I know, we get so much tension.
That's where all my puffiness is at the bottom of my face.
Mm-hmm. That's what the V wrap will have been working on as well. So my favourite bit, we're going to use the little heart shape here. We're going to nestle that into the chin area like this. and we're going to work along the jaw up behind the earlobe. Up behind the earlobe, like so. You can clean this with just like everyday like hand wash, just with the sink, or you might want to use a cleanser or something, as long as it's dry. That's how I clean it.
Soak it in like warm water, I guess.
Yeah. And the other side, behind the earlobe. And after this one, we're going to do my favourite one, which Rachel actually introduced me to. I never thought of using this on the body. You can honestly use this anywhere, even in the hands. If you get tension from typing all day, you could also do it like along the forearm if you do type a lot. But that's not the one I'm going to show you. The one I'm going to show you is using this long side here. Look to your left or look to your right, whatever's easiest, and you're going to come from the back of the bottom of your scalp, kind of. If I get my shoulder out, we're going to go down the back of the neck and out to that shoulder. So I'll show you using this long side, so not the curved side. Not too much pressure, but oh, you get so much tension down there. So just do 3 or 4 sweeps, and it's so relaxing. You can swap sides. On the back of the neck, this is what your therapist would do. And sweep into the shoulder. 2 and 3.
That's amazing.
If my skin is feeling dull, lacking luster, it needs that boost of radiance. From now on, I'm genuinely reaching for my gua sha, because it just boosts that circulation, brightens, and kind of pushes that oil deeper into your skin for that great hydration and nourishment.
Let us know what you're
feeling. How are you feeling?
So I like this one. I keep doing it.
Ooh, the cheeks. And it will sculpt as well, because it's pushing out any like water retention or fluid that might be left over.
Yeah. I can't stop doing it, shall I?
I'm a little bit warm now. I feel all like flustered, but we're not quite done yet.
Thank you for sharing that with us. So yeah, I absolutely love that. And obviously I mentioned before that sort of serums have smaller molecules, so they do travel to different layers of our skin cell that our moisturizer doesn't always get to. So oils are kind of smaller molecules as well, not as small as the double serum, so they will travel deeper into the skin to give you more penetration and down the skin cell and to give that boost of hydration. So while that's sort of repumping the skin from the inside out with moisture, we're going to put sort of a moisturizer on top, which have got our larger molecules in, which are really going to work on skin surface levels. And that is going to be our Rose Radiance Cream. I do believe that you have got it in a little sachet.
Yes, we do. This one here.
And this is really the power couple of skincare. So you've got all your sort of anti-aging benefits. It kind of helps to re-densify and replump the skin texture. It's also going to even your skin texture out if you've got any dark spots or pigmentation on the skin. And it's also going to nourish your skin with the shea butter in there. But you're also going to get that beautiful, healthy, radiant, rosy glow, which Clarins is well known for. When you see that sort of you know, just come out of a spa, like, look, that is the Clarins signature glow. So how are we putting this one on, Shan?
So get your scissors out again and just cut the corner of your sachet. This is to be used generally in the morning instead of your day cream, when you're looking for that radiance and that extra rosy glow. So just squeeze about a five pence size piece amount into the hand. Look at that gorgeous pink color. That's what it's going to do for your skin. It's not going to tint it pink, you'll see now, but that is the hibiscus flower in there, if you're wondering, which is helping to exfoliate and promote radiance. So warm this in the hands, and you're going to gently press this onto the forehead, the cheeks, the jaw, lips, nose. Just sweep out down onto the neck. It's perfect for that special occasion. So I'll definitely be using this at the end of the month for my friend's wedding. Can't wait, because it just instantly brightens the skin.
Yeah, and it smells amazing as well. Let us know if you like the smell of that one.
Absolutely.
Perfect. So we have nearly used all the sort of products. Well, we have used all of the products that we're going to be using tonight, but you may be wondering what the extra firming phyto serum is for. And that was an extra treat from us and for you to actually use in the morning when you wake up. So a serum would usually sit between your toner and your moisturizer. So in the morning, after you've cleansed and toned, your extra firming phyto serum is going to go on the skin underneath your rose radiance cream. So you should have some rose radiance cream left to put on in the morning. And Shannon is going to show us how we put that one on. And we're not putting it on now just because we're aware that it's the evening time. We'll soon be going to bed after Love Island or EastEnders, whatever it is we're doing tonight. So we don't want you to have that tightening effect on the skin right now. It's better in the morning. I mean, Shannon, you said it was like putting a pair of tights on or a bra on to your skin to just sort of almost harness it up. So that's something that we want in the morning as opposed to the nighttime.
Yes, give it that lift. Everyone is telling me I just want a facelift, but try not to go for that just yet. I will put some on my hand so you can see what it looks like. This is the full size, and this instantly is going to give your skin that lift. So as I always say, oh, this one is brand new. There we go. About a 5 pence size piece amount into the palm of the hand. I would say use it just in the morning, and then you could use maybe your double serum on the evening for more nutrition. But the ingredients in here are inspired by a plant from Australia called the kangaroo flower. So obviously we're not going to do it now, but when you apply it, you're going to warm that in the hands and gently press that like we did the moisturizer. Now, the kangaroo flower is called that because it's inspired by a little kangaroo's paw. That's what the flower looks like. And it really revitalizes, rejuvenates the skin to give it that lift, fresh effect. And it's actually from our fair trade program in Madagascar. So wherever we can, we always try and use organic fair trade ingredients that are really going to look after the planet and your skin as well. So you'll feel it kind of go a little bit tacky. I can in my hands, just let it dry and it will instantly lift. And then you can put your eye cream, then moisturizer on in the morning.
Lovely. Thank you, Shannon. So we have actually finished our facial in good timing. So as promised, we will be going through some more of your questions to make sure you are all clear before we leave the event tomorrow. Like we said, we are beauty coaches here at the Clarins Virtual Beauty. This is a complimentary service just for you guys. We understand that at this time, you know, you can't get to your local store as easily as you used to. So we are here online for you. All you need to do is head to the Clarins website, clarins.co.uk. Between Monday and Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m., you will see an expert advice tab, which is black, and that will be floating somewhere on the right hand side. If you click on that, that will dial up straight to myself and Shannon and also our other beauty coach, Georgia, and we'll be here to offer you one-to-one expert advice on your skincare, makeup, body care, or even if you're buying something for the man in your life. And we're there to help you with that. If you want to book an appointment at a designated time for you, you click on the spa and virtual services tab on the top of the website, and you can book an appointment with us there. But for now, we're going to answer your questions, and if there is anything that we don't get to cover tonight or that you want to speak to us about in private, then book the call and we'd love to hear from you. So we'll be waiting. So we've had quite a lot of comments mentioning that it says on the box that it's for Asian skin. So the reason that we mention it's for Asian skin is originally a product that we didn't have the pleasure of having in the UK. It was kind of exclusive to Asia, and when I say Asia, the more oriental countries, just because there tends to naturally be more sort of fluid retention in the bottom parts of the face, and this was sort of designed for Asian women. However, we all experience fluid retention in the bottoms of the face for different reasons. Like I said, hormonal, it can be heat, and it also can just be one of those things. You know, I definitely sort of get that sort of puffy face in the morning. I mean, it is quite good, you know, my lips look plump, that's a good thing about it, but you know, it does really help with that heaviness. So that's just to clear up why it says for Asian skin. It was originally Asian, from the Asian market, and it's come over to Clarins UK, and it is just exclusive on the website, that the intensive wrap, and so you'll find it on clarins.co.uk. you won't find that one in store, so it's an online exclusive.
Yes,
can you see any more questions, Shan?
Yeah, the only thing I'd say is this routine is obviously a little extra treat for you today. So there's no way I'd expect you to do this every single day. If you've got the time, amazing. But it's once a week, once or twice a week, you want to do these steps. And then every day, you'd probably do your double cleanse, your serum, your eye cream. Let me know, Rachel, if I'm forgetting anything. Serum, eye cream, then your day or night cream, which... that's all it is, really. It takes me longer to brush my teeth in the morning, so you know, it doesn't have to be such an extensive routine, but what a treat. I mean, I feel relaxed. I hope you do as well.
Yeah, lovely. We've got another question from Janet. She says, how often do we use the mask? And I would say once or twice a week, but would you say we can use it more, Shannon?
Yeah, once or twice a week. The more you use it, obviously you might not then see the results because you're so used to the results. So once or twice a week. I can see a lot of people are asking about when's our next events, how can they join more, particularly for teen skin. So Georgia will actually be doing one next Tuesday the 24th of August at 12:30. You can register for that on the Clarins virtual events page, and it is all about teen skin. So you've looked after yourself tonight, maybe you've got teenagers, might want to look after them and see what's out there for Clarins with your teens.
Nice, lovely. And N says, how do you cleanse if you do really thick layer makeup? I would recommend always a double cleanse when you're removing sort of heavier makeup. And I would recommend a dry cleanse first, which has got an oil base to it. So you can either use the total cleansing oil, which we use this evening, or you can use one of our one-step facial cleansers, which has got an oil base in there as well. That just cuts through makeup much more quickly. And you want to make sure that all your makeup is removed before you then go on to your second cleanse. Hope that helps. And then if you do need any more clarification, do please come through to us. Someone else has said, are both cleansers okay on the eye? So the cleansers are okay on the eye. Both of them are makeup removers, and they've been, I can't say this word, but orthopedic, is it right? They've been tested on the eyes, so it's safe to use on the eyes. However, if you do want something that strengthens the and conditions the eyelashes, or you do wear like a heavier makeup on the eye, I would recommend to get an instant eye makeup remover and treat the eye area separately, just because it has special conditioners in it which will thicken and condition the eyelashes for you.
Like that one there.
Yeah, lovely. Could you show the cleansers again, please, with prices? Do you want to hold them up, Shan?
Yeah.
Cleansers. So we've got the total cleansing oil and the velvet cleansing milk. They're both £23. We do also have foaming face washes as well. So if you like to cleanse your face with water, come through to us and we'll go through these options with you. Just trying to get through as many questions as we can before we share that special exclusive code with you. Hi, I see that the instructions on the mask say to leave it on for 10 minutes. Will I still get the same benefits leaving it on for 5 minutes tonight? Absolutely. 5 to 10 minutes, you can leave it on. Obviously, hopefully we've given you sort of a bigger size, more generous size mask. So it's in this size for you. So you can use this a few more times and leave it on for a little bit longer to get those more intense results. The mask does tingle a little bit. That's normal. It's just stimulating. And it can feel quite cooling as well.
Mm-hmm. There's ginger in there. Will do that.
Should we have put the stone thing in the fridge? I don't know. Shannon, can we put it in?
Can if you want to. Yeah. It's already like quite cool anyway. I've put like face mists in the fridge before and I've forgotten about them. So then I'll go and get my pineapple juice or my milk and I think, oh yeah, I forgot I put that mist in the fridge. But if you remember, go for it. But if not, I just keep it next to my bedside table.
Lynn says, do you recommend washing hands between using the cleansing and the bath?
Yeah, I kind of wiped my hands a little bit. Depends how you removed the cleanser. Your hands are kind of like washed a little bit anyway, like where you've either used the cotton pad to wipe away, or like I said, I do it over the sink with a flannel. I think you naturally would wash your hands anyway. So yeah, I would say, yeah, wash your hands, just to be sure.
Lovely. Thanks, Shan. And how long do we leave the mask on before doing this little teapot thing?
Yeah, we did 5 minutes today, so then it was like 10 minutes in total. But you can leave it on longer if you want to. I used to put it on like at the beginning of Corrie, and then when the break came, I knew, ah, time's up, I'll take it off. But you'll find your own like method. 10-15 minutes. Obviously we just wanted to squeeze in as much as possible tonight, so we shortened it a little bit.
Lovely. And also this technique is also available on our beauty school, so you can find that on the Clarins website or on YouTube. It will show you how to do this little teapot thing if you want to remind yourself. So I hope you all, I can see, you know, people are seeing, they can really see the difference, significant difference, glowing, smells divine. Someone says less turkey neck, that was lovely. Absolutely loving seeing your results. How often would you recommend doing this routine? 2 to 3 times a week. Why was the treatment only on the bottom of the face? So normally, Isabella, this is where we tend to get all of our water retention, puffiness and heaviness. So it's normally here where we get heavier, so where we want that more V defined contour look.
Mm-hmm.
Amazing. We've still got a few minutes left, so we'll keep answering questions all the way till the end before we share that code with you. Just scrolling through, so many messages. So if we don't answer your question tonight, please do come through to us. We'd love to hear from you.
Elaine said, if I should buy one thing tonight, what should it be? And I would say, Elaine, book an appointment so that we can find out more about your skin, because it's not a one answer fits all. For you, it could be the serum, and for someone else, it'd be like, wow, you really need that intensive wrap because you're suffering with that puffiness. So I'm sorry not to give you a straightforward answer, but it will make sense if you book in with us on the website.
Amazing. I'm just scrolling through. If you see one before me, Shan, just read it out. A few little spoilers in here I can see. I'm not going to comment on that, Jonathan. I'm just, the messages keep going up and up and up.
Great feedback. Yeah. If anyone's ever stuck, just book an appointment with us. Some people are like, can my partners book in? We get men, we get women, we get anyone. People have booked in for their kids, for like teen skin, present ideas. You know, Rachel was Santa Claus earlier with that that facial, it's maybe time to think about what you might want to treat people to.
Or paydays for Christmas, everybody.
Please don't remind me. Thanks.
I'm scrolling the wrong way. Right, let's go nearer to the bottom. So we'll answer one or two more questions. Then we're going to share the discount code with you, which you have been waiting for. Right, let's see. Sorry, guys. Just a lot of good feedback. Love the smell of blue orchid oil. Favorite oil ever. Had the rose quartz for 2 weeks and love using it. Can really see the difference. It's really lovely. Yeah, amazing. You can use it down the neck as well. Just be really careful. Would you say pushing down towards the lymph gem?
What was the question, sorry?
Onto the neck. Can you use the rose
quartz? Yeah, you just want to be careful not to do it. I'm not sure what it's called on women, but this, your neck, basically, don't do like the Adam's apple, or here where you've got like a nodule, do the muscle there. Anyone like at home that can do it for you, the neck and shoulders, like at the back, feels incredible. So lots of different ways, but I hope you have enjoyed this evening.
If there's anything else that you need from us, you know where we are on the Clarins website, expert advice tab, or book an appointment with us. We would love to hear from you, and we'd love to see you again for another follow along facial, or also our Clarins event. Shannon, when's our next event? It's next week, isn't it?
It's with Georgia on the 24th of August at lunchtime, 12:30, talking all about teenage skin. So we look forward to seeing you there. Have a great evening, everyone.
Take care. Bye. Thanks for joining.